right there in the middle of things, right there in the middle of things with me. Big old dreams in real life.
So we are gonna go to Good Mong Kok to get some dim sum. Hopefully it's not gonna be a long line.
Okay, you're
like, hi, can I please do 3 orders of the chai dumpling? Hi, can I please do 3 of the rebel with them? 3? Yeah. Oh, only 1 left? Really? Okay. Can I just get the rest of these then? Yeah.
It tastes like a good ass like red lobster biscuit.
Dude, that's good. Let me try this. I think it's like fresh. Yeah.
Radish?
Mm-hmm. That's radish. Not bad.
Stopping by H Mart.
It tenderized the pork belly. Wait, look at that, that's plain. That's tenderized. That has flavor.
That has emotion.
Ew.
So we're at H Mart. We're not gonna buy anything. We're just like looking around.
Is that the health?
Takoyaki, I think. Yeah, the chicken. My gosh, wow. Wow.
So we just came from Santung and we got the original dry chicken wings. And I've seen so many people get this, so we're finally here to try it.
Yup, they gas it up all the time, so let's time to try the gas.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
This is gas.
Really?
Oh my god, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Look how saucy that wing is. Wow. Mm-hmm.
It's juicy, crispy, saucy. Yeah.
Mmm.
With a bowl of rice.
Mm-hmm. Wow. It's super, super flavorful. Chicken is perfectly cooked, juicy. Wow. This whole like item, I paid around like $18 for it. I think that's worth it, right? $18. How many pieces?
11 wings. 11.
11 wings. Is that worth it?
12, 12, 12.
Is it worth it?
Mm-hmm. I think it's worth it. Dip.
Oh my god.
Put that into the sauce.
No.
Go.
You do it. You're crazy.
We got some shrimp hock out from Good Mong Kok. I'll dip in the sauce.
Oh my god, about that. Wow.
Yeah, make sure you have wipes when you eat that.
They're good, but they're for sure. Yeah.
They're finger looking good, but you don't be licking your fingers all the time.
So we just came from Tea Hut. And we were supposed to get the mochi soy milk tea, but there's no mochi. They ran out, which is...
So I was kind of bummed, you know?
It's like one of the main reasons why we went, but it's okay. And so now we're just going to try the milk tea. That's still really good, though.
Yeah.
So we were gonna go to Katsuya, but we just found out that they're closed.
No mochi and no Katsuya.
Oh my god. Gobby drink croissants, and then two of the chocolate croissants, and then one of the matcha cream puffs.
We're out of cream
puffs. Oh, out of cream puffs? Okay, then I'll just do one more chocolate croissant. That's fine. Okay, so we went to Jina Bakes in Japantown. We got the infamous Gobby Jim croissants. Oh my gosh.
Flaky.
Lighting is just not it.
I know. It's the best we can do right now.
That's fine. Ready?
It's good. But we get more of like the croissant than the calbino for sure.
That's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
What do you rate that?
Out of 10? Seven.
Mm-hmm. It's definitely not bad. Tastes the Gobby Jim for sure, but yeah, not bad.
Can be an open book. If you want me to, I would never care to show.